nerdy. Think I'm just too white and nerdy. Can't you see I'm white and nerdy? Look at me, I'm white and nerdy. I wanna roll with the gangsters, but so far they all think I'm too white and nerdy. Think I'm just too white and nerdy.
Clock in the evening, watching something stupid on TV. I'm zoned out on the sofa when my wife comes in the room and sees me. And she says, is this behind the music with Leonard Skinner? And I say, I don't know, say it's getting late, what you wanna do for dinner? She says, I kinda had a big lunch, so I'm not super hungry. I said, well, you know, baby, I'm not starving either, but I could eat.
Is filled with joy and cheer. What a magical time of year. Howdy ho, it's Weasel Stomping Day. Put your Viking helmet on. Spread that mayonnaise on the lawn. Don't you know it's Weasel Stomping Day?
Weasel Stomping Day.
All the little girls and boys love that wonderful crunching noise.
You'll know what this day's about
when you stomp a weasel's guts right.
As I walk through the valley where I harvest my grain, I take a look at my wife and realize she's very plain. But that's just perfect for an Amish like me. You know I shun fancy things like electricity. At 4:30 in the morning I'm milking cows. Jebediah feeds the chickens and Jacob plows. Fool, and I've been milking and plowing so long that even Ezekiel thinks that my mind is gone. I'm a man of the land, I'm into discipline. Got a Bible in my hand and a beard on my chin. But if I finish all of my chores and you finish thine, then tonight we're gonna party like it's 1699.
Look, if you had one shot to sit on your lazy butt and watch all the TV you ever wanted until your brain turned to mush, would you go for it or just let it slip?
Yo,
remote is ready, eyes wide, palms are sweaty, the Flintstones on the TV already, Wilma and Betty, no virgin, the channel surfing, and I'm HD ready, so I flip. Garbage is all I'm getting. The Simon Cowell who folks wanna disembowel. He opens his mouth, always says something foul. They're dying, wow. Wannabes are crying now. He votes them out, time to throw in the towel. Shows based on reality, oh, the humanity. Oh, Ozzy's Family Show loves profanity. Whoa, the insanity. Oh, dogs that crap and pee. Home of depravity, no. They live happily, yo. Plus the Ally G Show and Celebrity Mole. Oh, and there's Anna Nicole, she's scaring me. Look, mono cavities, oh, it's a station break. Better go out to the kitchen and microwave some.
Girl, you must be Jamaican, because Jamaican me crazy.
Ooh-hoo.
Girl, you must be Jamaican,
ooh-hoo,
because Jamaican me crazy.
Ooh-hoo. I wanna be your lover, baby. I need somebody to love. You know I just wanna be your lover, baby. Now I need somebody to love.
A used pink bathrobe, a rare mint snow globe, a Smurf TV tray. bought on eBay. My house is filled with this crap. Shows up in bubble wrap most every day. What I bought on eBay.
I'm not the brightest crayon in the box. Everyone says I'm dumber than a bag of rocks.
I barely even know how to put on my own pants.
But I'm a genius in France. Genius in France. Genius in France.
Down in the workshop, all the elves were making toys for the good Gentile girls and the good Gentile boys. When the boss busted in, nearly scared them half to death. Had a rifle in his hands and cheap whiskey on his breath. From his beard to his boots, he was covered with ammo. Like a big, fat, drunk, disgruntled Yuletide Rambo. And he smiled as he said, with a twinkle in his eye, Merry Christmas to all, now you're all gonna die.
Little bitty boy, living in a box under the stairs in the corner of the basement of the house half a block down the street from Jerry's bait shop. You know the place. Well, anyway, back then life was going swell and everything was just peachy! Except, of course, for the undeniable fact that every single morning, my mother would make me a big old bowl of sauerkraut for breakfast. Ah, big bowl of sauerkraut! Every single morning! It was driving me crazy! I said to my mom, I said, hey, mom! What's up with all the sauerkraut? And my dear sweet mother, she just looked at me like a cow looks at an oncoming train. And she leaned right down next to me. And she said, it's good for you! And then she tied me to the wall and stuck a funnel in my mouth and force-fed me nothing but sauerkraut until I was 26 and a half years old. That's when I swore that someday, someday I would get out of that basement and travel to a magical faraway place where the sun is always shining and the air smells like warm root beer and the towels are oh so fluffy, where the Shriners and the Lepers play their ukuleles all day long and anyone on the street will gladly shave your back for a nickel. Waka waka doo doo.
Together for so very long, but now things are changing. Oh, I wonder what's wrong. Seems you don't want me around. The passion is gone and the flames died down. I guess I lost my mind. lost a little bit of self-esteem. That time that you made it with the whole hockey team. You used to think I was nice. Now you tell all your friends that I'm the Antichrist. Oh, why did you disconnect the brakes on my car? That kind of thing is hard to ignore. Got a funny feeling you don't love me anymore. Beautiful tats all over my back. Makes me so proud, I'm gonna shout it out loud. I got another tattoo, baby.
Yeah.
Another tattoo, baby.
Another tattoo, babe. Another tattoo. No part of me's blank, I'm really ink obsessed. Yeah. It's like an art show the moment that I get undressed. Check. At every job interview, they're just so impressed. Really? Cause I got all my ex-wives on my chest. Over here is Clay Aiken, there's a side of bacon. And I'm in a torpedo fighting with Satan. Yeah. Next to Hello Kitty and a zombie ice skating. Yeah. Wait. Recently, with a plain and simple dream. Wanna infiltrate some third world place and topple their regime. Those men in black with their mansion suitcases, where everything's on a need-to-know basis. Agents got that swagger, everyone's so cloak and dagger. I'm feeling nervous, but I'm really kinda wishing for an undercover mission. That's when the red alert came on the radio, and I put my earpiece on. Got my dark sunglasses on, and I had my weapon drawn. So I get my handcuffs, my cyanide pills, my classified dossier. Come in the
shredding the files like it. I memorized all the enemy's files. I gotta neutralize today. Yeah, it's a party in the CIA. Yeah, it's a party in the CIA.
Vacation time coming after working all year down at Big Roy's Heating and Plumbing. So one night when my family and I were gathered round the dinner table, I said, kids, if you could go anywhere in this great big world now, where'd you like to go to? They said, Dad, we want to see the biggest ball of twine in Minnesota. They picked the biggest ball of twine in Minnesota.
Well, unfortunately, soon it came to be Mr. Frump's dying day. So now I bring to you the very last thing that Mr. Frump had to say.
Today, I don't know what it is. Food I can't recognize. My roommate won't throw a thing away. I guess it's probably his. It looks like it's alive.
In the dark, all the dinosaurs are running wild.